The question is, for which problem data science is not applied? The options are A, gain insights into customers, B, to offer customers a better user experience, salary processing of employees in a payroll system, and option D, real-time personalized advertising. Now, essentially, only the third one is a rule-based system, so data science actually doesn't apply here. So C is here the right option.